I'm Jonathan Fong for Craft Attitude, and I am so excited to introduce Flower Attitude, the amazing printable film that lets you customize all your floral projects with your own images. Whether you use silk flowers you buy at the store or make your own flowers, you can personalize them with your own photographs, words, or patterns. Believe me, you've never seen flowers like this before. First, let me show you how to add images to a silk flower. And I'm decorating it with the names of all my nieces and nephews, which I'm printing on my inkjet printer at home. I cut out each name, apply a glue stick directly to the film, peel the film from the protective backing, and rub the name onto the petal. Pretty cool, huh? Now, how would you like to make your own fabric flower? Print your photos and graphics on the film. Apply the film to your fabric. Cut the fabric into 6 flower shapes. Glue the layers and scrunch them together. When the glue dries, you get a custom 3-dimensional flower. And here's my favorite way to make a personalized flower with a ribbon. What I've done is printed out pictures of my dog Gershwin and glued it to this ribbon. And then I've applied some double stick tape all along the bottom. Then I roll the ribbon into a rose shape, squeezing the bottom where the tape is to hold it all together. And when I'm done, I've got a rose personalized with photos. When you've got flower attitude, expect a big bouquet of creativity.